Praise the Lord, all of you. I am very happy that again I am talking with you after a long time. And really, I am thankful to all of you. I want to share about my health, as all of you knew about my health. A few days ago, I was very much weak and I was very sick. I was suffering from fever and headache and lots of weakness. But by the grace of God, now I am healthy. Not that much recovery happened, but I am much better than before. I am really thankful to all of you that you prayed for me a lot, and this much you showed your love to me. In Messenger also, so many people messaged me and asked me how are you, and asked me about my health. And I'm really very happy for all of you that you are with me always in prayers, and still you are praying for me. Thank you so much. And now, as can you see, you can see that the place, it is my area, backward area of my place. You can see this people and the area. This is the backside area. As you know, my house in Assam, so I need to, there is a river called Brahmaputra. All of you know about it because it is the second longest river of India. So you can see the whole area. Here you can see all the places. Here you can see the people around here and my place. I'm really happy to show you my place and see all this. You can see here network also clear. You can see lots of this, and I want to share about these peoples who are working here. You can see the hard work of this people. These all peoples are, they called are Bhatia here. Its meaning means the people where come in any flood or anything, they are staying here very poorly. They are working hard for their daily needs. They are simple peoples. They are Muslim peoples. They are general peoples. They don't know the Christ. Actually, today I came here to preach the gospel to these peoples. I asked so many people and they said they don't know. They say that they don't know Jesus. I asked them so many times, and I talked with so many people. I talked with them about their family and about them. They are not educated. They are less educated. Some people even cannot write, cannot give signature also. This kind of people are working here. I really feel bad for this kind of people because they are working very hard, especially for our Assam. They are working a lot in our Assam, and because of their hard work, these things are happening here. So I'm very happy for that. And I really want to share with you, today when I came here and evangelism here, I preached the gospel to the people. They said me that they don't know Jesus. So I that time,